And one person desperate for his dream to come true is 31-year-old Gavin.
Hello, sir.
How you doing?
Nice to meet you.
It's Gavin.
Gavin. Gavin works as a wedding singer, but he dreams of being a star.
It must be strange at weddings because it's a very happy day, but you must be there going, really want to play in front of an audience that appreciates me.
Do you know what swings around about? So the weekend I did four in a weekend, actually.
My God.
Yeah. You'll do two that are right, amazing, the crowd are brilliant, they really, really appreciate you. And then the other two, it's just a lot of older families and they're not, you know, they don't want to dance. I'm really ready to sort of get on that bigger stage, take that next step and see if I can perform in front of millions. How you doing? You all right?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good.
Have you had any performing experience?
I do a lot of weddings.
Oh, you do weddings?
I do loads of weddings, yeah.
And I've got to ask this question. Do you hate performing at weddings?
Be honest. Wow. The last 45 minutes of this wedding we did, not one person danced and they just ignored us all night.
I think you should imagine that Louis and Danny are the bride and groom.
I think Louis could maybe be the uncle and I think Danny's the bride. Sharon's the obviously the gorgeous mum of the bride, and I think you may be one of the bridesmaids, Simon. He's going to say no now, so you go.
I hope you're good.
We say yes.
I hope you're a good singer, young man.
That's a good point.
Okay, off you go.
Your love is lifting me higher than I've ever been lifted before. So give it up and quench my desire, and I'll be at your side forevermore. I say your love keeps on lifting me higher and higher.
Thank you very much, Sharon.
Not the best voice in the world, but I like your personality.
Your problem is that you've sang other people's songs for so many years, you don't even know who your real voice is anymore. I know. That's the problem. Because you are inclined to start copying the original.
Yeah, I agree. But he still has the voice.
Thank you.
That's
you
why have, he'll love
And you have the likability, and I think people will like you.
Thank you.
Okay, Louis, yes or no?
Absolutely yes.
Sharon?
Oh, yes.
Dan?
Yeah.
Four yeses, you're through.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Don't be such a smart ass next time.
Do, please do.
That's a nice smile.
And with Gavin through to boot camp, it seems everyone's dreams are coming true.
Not in my wildest dreams, I thought I would have done it, but I'm there.
So will the